Dus, that nigga had a dice game over his house. I went to a dice game over on the punk house. That nigga had a house full of punks. They was doing it. They was doing the gayest gambling you ever seen. You know how niggas shoot dice, right? Nigga shake them up like a real nigga, talk shit. Yeah, 506. Daddy needs a new motherfucker shoes. Mama needs a new house. This nigga so gay. This nigga put the dice in his mouth and was shaking them like this. I'm like, let me the fuck out of here. Real life shit. I can't even do this no more. Y'all stupid. Boy, you found the right crowd. You ain't need nobody else. Just tell these folks you got right here. Don't tell nobody else about your shit. This is a party. You looking at me like we used to go together. I don't even know you. She ain't laughed that shit like I know that nigga from somewhere. No, you don't. Let me do a joke. Any real niggas in here? I'm talking about real niggas. What a man that who still like women, who still like pussy with the hound in. Make some noise. Don't raise your hand. I can't count all y'all niggas. Make some noise. All right, this joke might work. I wrote this joke for real niggas. You ever gave a girl the money for an abortion and she bought some baby clothes with it? Too soon? I work on it. I work on it. You high-fived her like, bitch, I sure did. We went down. Shut your ass up. You done kept the baby. He ain't want it. Oh, my goodness. You gave me a heart attack that time. Slight heart attack. How long have I been up here? Shit. I know this little money done ran out. Well, appreciate it. You ain't clap for me when I came up in this motherfucker. Now I'm good. Yep. Oh, niggas, at what age did y'all decide y'all gonna wear church shoes with everything? Church shoes just go with everything when you are old nigga. I seen some old niggas shooting ball with some church shoes on. Nigga had his whole Lakers outfit, black socks and church shoes. I was like, you tear your goddamn foot off. I'm trying to make dude right there laugh. I'm just finding people who ain't laughing. That nigga right there who look like the stepdaddy, he won't laugh at shit. I know he a stepdaddy, cause he giggling, but he won't just laugh. I'm trying to get you to laugh, sir. He like, yeah, nigga, try. Keep going. I'm gonna get you. I don't know what you laughing at, but I'm gonna get you. Don't record him, you don't know what he got going on. You in this camera. Phone. I ain't gonna give him camera credit. That's a camera phone. And it's pink and ain't nobody said shit. Is my wings ready?
No!
Yeah.
My wings ready. Shit. Alright. Set it off. Is anybody in here with their friend that wear the same thing all the time? It don't matter where y'all going, they got their standby outfit. And they want to ask you, hey, how this look familiar? I've seen that one before. You wear that one all the time. This shit look familiar. Stop pointing at people, that's evil. He got you, girl. He got you. I hope you know that. He looking like he ain't know he been wearing the same shit all the time. Who? I know the fuck they didn't. I got plenty of goddamn clothes. You just ain't wearing them. Oh, you ain't gotta take his phone. He was doing us community service. Give him his phone back. Oh, that wasn't even his phone. Oh, they didn't switch phones. You niggas ain't shit. Oh, that's his brother, huh? Get the real camera. You fucking Africans. This shit gonna be on sale at the dollar store next week. You remember the comedy show they had at 129? Come on in here, you sexy ass zebra. Look at your friend, got all her tits out. Just even the brown part showing. Hell yeah, I fuck the shit out of her. I like how she shaped like a bag of football equipment. Just tatted ass up. Tatted ass up.